Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to enable or disable a Windows 10 user account. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Windows 10 gives you the option to disable and enable accounts through the command prompt. Open a command prompt with admin privileges. To disable a user account, you would type in net user space the name of the account space slash active colon no. If you wanted to enable a user, you would then type in net user the username space slash active colon and yes, and hit enter. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at enabling your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.